seen us yet. We don't know what you're saying. What's wrong with you? Holy shit, this is awesome. Thank you so much for being here tonight. And if you feel right out there, it looks fucking beautiful, man. So we got the Hill Effect from Blue Street from Gothenburg, Sweden. And we used to do it around in Denmark. We could have started this band years and years ago. In the early 90s when we started hanging out together, listening to music and holding a bond that we realized this time. But instead, we formed a band 30 years later. And we're trying somehow to recapture the feeling that we had when we were 17 and we got into this extreme world. And this next song is about how we felt back then, being a weirdo listening to the strange music that no one else ever understood. It was good times. And of course, we're stupid, young, and ignorant, but here we are 30 years later doing exactly the same fucking thing. This one's called Feel What I Believe.
Thank you.
You guys are all incredible. Thank you so much. We like it very much, and we want to play some of these new tracks for you guys. Are you ready for that? Are you open-minded enough? This is a brand new show for the whole world. Yeah? Okay. Pay attention. This is called Become Surrender.
Thank you.
Something to feel good. Let's play a song. Another one we haven't actually created yet. This is called The Boat. The Boat.
This is a true story.
some kind of introduction is in order. I think we'll start here on the left with the Riff Lord Supreme, Mr. Niklas Lander. Of course, there's the beer drinking, skin pounding, Donnie Spencer right here. Another beer drink is over there, it's called Pia de Lius. And of course, only we could have Jesper Strömblad here as well, but he's not touring right now. So instead, another that. AC fought against me, he's right here. Tom, Tom, Mr. Tom, is actually talking to you. That's why he works so hard. My name is Nick, and this is the last. The last of our team. Thank you. Cheers. Okay, I'm thinking that maybe we try another new one then. Yeah? You're curious. I get what the hell. You can not do it this time. Too old. This is something called The Defiant One.
Thank you.
shit. We fucking love you guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. For coming out and supporting the Halo Tactical Defense Corps, supporting High Command, supporting on Earth. This has been a fucking privilege and a pleasure to serve some metal, dumb working metal to you guys. We love you. And we hope we can come back to see you guys very fucking soon, alright? Good gear treatment, isn't it? I can still be able to do that. We got one more song for you.